almost every 70s and 80s Genova Long Sea Bellboy I've seen, somebody has spilled solder on it. This sounds dumb, but I've noticed a strange thing. So here's an elbow installed back in 1975. It's made by Genova. And it's covered in all this solder. I also saw another installation from the 80s that had solder spilled onto it. I got a long sweep Genova elbow at Habitat for Humanity. That one had some solder spilled onto it. So I don't know why I see this so much.